This is one of my altars. It is called A Tree of Life, the miraculous web of interconnection. So in the piece, I've tied in the continents of the world into the tree and animals that sort of represent the continents and also sea life. So it's sort of a peace and ecology statement. And people are here talking about what moments in nature mean a lot to them and how it reflects back to the quilt.